Bridget, you're a mother of two deaf children.
Yeah.
I've got Finny boy here. Can you give me any tips?
It's hard work, but it's fun.
Yeah.
It's loads of fun. Well, probably the biggest tip would be lots of eye contact. As much eye contact and as much playing with language as you can. Yeah. So following their lead and just pumping in the language where you can.
A lot of people ask me, oh, is it really hard having a deaf child? No, I don't find them that much different.